While the battle continued in the outer harbor, Brana called us to his royal junk to discuss her next move.
Our first attack failed. My commandos could only crack the inner wall. We may have to consider retreat.
There will be no retreat. We'll use one of your tricks. Pack 3 war junks with explosives and ram the harbor gates. That should do it. Kai will rendezvous with the bomb junks. I want you to lead them into the outer harbor and then wait for them to blow the gate.
Once you've made the inner compound, find the secret harbor. The final piece of the shield is kept there, and it will be heavily defended.
I'll get inside. Count on it.
Lung's fleet is already on its way. I'll hold them off until you have the last talisman.
The entire fleet? That's suicide.
Those are my orders.
But...
Kai, listen to me. You've got to complete the shield. All we've been through, it'll mean nothing unless Lung Khan is defeated. You've been like a son to me. And whether we meet here or in the afterlife, that much will never change.
Forget the hereafter, old man. Just make sure you come back.
Escort the bomb junks to the gate. The talisman is hidden somewhere inside.
We need to clear the way for our bomb junks. They'll blow up the gate in the inner harbor. Then we'll be able to grab the last talisman.
Thank you.
knew we could fly! Now let's get one thing.
Finally cracked the gate!